This is a question from the Routh Hervey criterion, and here we are asked to find the value of the k for which the system should be stable always. Oh, we have to get the value of the k. That means we have to get the range of the values of k for which the system is stable. Simple. Simply, if you evaluate this thing, means s power 1 row, in the s power 1 row, what you will get is, in s power 1 row, 2k into 2k plus 3, 2k into 2k plus 3, minus 4, minus 4 divided by 2k, and s power 0th row will be 4, that's all. That means, if you get the value of this k, if you make s power 1th row equal to 0, that means the system will be marginally stable. That means we can vary the value of the k up to which the system is marginally stable. If you get the value of that k, what you will get is, simply I will equate this coefficient of this s power 1th row. I will be getting 2k plus 3 is equal to 4. 2k square plus 3k minus 2 is equal to 0. Minus 2 is equal to 0. If I solve this equation, I'll be getting k is equal to minus 2 comma 1 by 2. See, k is equal to minus 2. This is impossible. K is equal to minus 2. We are considering only k positive value of the k. So we are not considering k equal to minus 2. Simply, we have to consider the k equal to 1 by 2. That's all. Why? Because if k is equal to minus 1, if k is equal to minus 2, this will be the inverse. This is the inverse function. So we have to consider k equal to 1 by 2. At k equal to 1 by 2, this is 0. And this should be completely greater than 0. That means, see, k minus 1 by 2. If you make this thing 0, we will be getting k minus 1 by 2 should be greater than 0. 1 by 2 greater than 0. This means this coefficient in the s power 1th row should be greater than 0 for the system to be stable. That means k should be greater than 1 by 2. That means k should be greater than 1 by 2. That means 1 by 2, I can write like this. 1 by 2 less than k less than infinity is the range of k, for which the system is always stable. Option D is the only thing which satisfies this thing.